No, no, no! There is the key, Lord Telmendal. Tell us why the treasury cannot be accessed.
I have attempted to explain to the Imperial Mother the truth of the Imperial economy. For years, finances have been poorly managed. Unnecessary military campaigns have been approved. Poor investments have been made. The Imperial Treasury was brought inside the palace walls, where it could earn no interest. The economic sanctions against Malraket have destroyed the home world's commerce.
Enough! What is the next item on the agenda?
Military dispatches from the Rim Worlds. Several are in open rebellion.
Destroy them. Simply destroy them. Next item.
Forgive me, Your Majesty. We cannot.
Do not tell us we cannot. Which of the defense installations is closest to Galactic Border 9? Simply withdraw our forces and order a strike. If we recall our last study of the Imperial Star Charts, we have an installation not far.
It does not work, Your Majesty.
Does not work?
We have 40 of these secret installations scattered around the Empire. Only 12 of them are actually operational.
Why? No, do not tell us. No one has maintained them properly.
As the Imperial Mother says.
We have nothing. We rule an empire that is a ghost. It is dead. It is lost. How long until the people learn the truth that we can hold nothing that is ours, that we can pay for nothing that should be ours?
With sufficient cleverness, the people will never know.
You mean we are to perpetuate a lie?
I mean that is one option. There are two types of cause, Majesty. One type will work hard, serving the people.
The people serve us.
No, Majesty, the people are the children of the Imperial Mother. She works hard to protect, guide, and keep them safe.
And the other type of Ka?
The other type defers that which is difficult, ignores that which is troublesome, delays that which is inevitable.
You are a joyless creature.
I believe the Ka's father felt the same way and did not heed my warnings. You have inherited the results.
Tread carefully, Chancellor.
As carefully as I may, Your Majesty. Although the Empire teeters on the brink of ruin, it is my belief that we can save it. Reduce the Imperial household expenses, eliminate waste in the military budget, such as inherited officer rankings for the aristocracy, suspend the ridiculous restoration of the old palace, close unproductive space stations such as Shrazak Or.
Enough! We will hear no more today!
Very well, Majesty. But the problems not dealt with today will multiply like skeks tomorrow.
Tomorrow. We will resume this tomorrow.
As the car commands.